keep your joy in the midst of hardship? Because you write a lot about joy.
My joy is in the Lord. My joy is in my relationship with Jesus Christ. And that keeps me going and gives me hope. It's also fair to say that I have suffered a lot for Christ. I have been in prison several times. I have been shipwrecked. Lots of things have happened. And yet I continue to trust in Jesus and his power to both save me and help me. And so I continue my ministry with joy.